I'm Dr. Prachee Sathe. I'm going to talk to you about various organ involvement in COVID-19. What are the reasons for getting various organs involved? It could be as a part of generalized inflammatory response or because of shock. But the second possibility is that the pathogen, the virus, could have direct effect on various organs, and it can have propensity to affect various organs. Recommendation over vasoactive agents is use of norepinephrine. Weak recommendation, but it is a universal recommendation. For adults with COVID-19 and shock, titrating vasoactive agents to target MAP of 60 to 65 is sufficient, and there is no need to target it higher. Dobutamine, if needed for cardiogenic shock, is recommended according to these guidelines. If the shock is with definite evidence of cardiac dysfunction, with persistent hypoperfusion despite fluid resuscitation, then we can go on increasing norepinephrine dose, SOS, addition of vasopressin, no use of dopamine, and sepsis dose steroid. So these are the commonest symptoms out of this list, and loss of taste and loss of smell has been reported by many as one of the earlier symptoms. In retrospective case series, 214 hospitalized patients, 36% patients had neurologic manifestation, and that also will contribute to QSOFA and SOFA scores. So more severe patients were likely to have neurologic symptoms like acute CVAs, impaired consciousness, and skeletal muscle injury.
For more videos, download the Omnicuris app.